A new face in Pericles' abode! Ha! That in itself is a remarkable thing. You must have seen me doing my impression of Cleon. I call it the Orange Ape. Tell me, what does it think?
Did you just call me it? Watch your mouth, Athenian.
It speaks, and so feisty too. Sometimes I wonder if I'm doomed to be the only young and beautiful thing here. So, what do they call you?
Cassandra.
I wouldn't peg you as a Cassandra, but never mind. I'm Aristophanes, and this man is Euripides. Oh, go on. Introduce yourself.
I'm Euripides.
For a playwright, you're not much for words.
Good men lead quiet lives, as old Euripides likes to say. Don't you, Euripides?
When I need to relax, I start a fight. For you, though.
Quickly! Bring him some wine so that he might say something clever.
After my argument with Sophocles, I think I'd rather keep my head clear.
I'm Pericles' new servant. I'd be happy to bring some wine.
An Athenian servant, you. And these are wine-pouring muscles.
I was a rower on Pericles' ship, where he took pity on me. Now I pour wine for people who question my word. And his.
I wasn't questioning, I... Perhaps one drink.
Why don't you just apologize to Sophocles?
It's he who should apologize to you.
Sophocles is a friend, and one good friend is worth an entire family. He just needs time to recover from his outburst.
Let's conjure Dionysos, shall we?
This is pure swill!
Amateur. In my day, this would be considered nectar of the gods. Another round!
Ready for more?
Gah! I can hardly stomach this pig's piss.
I could outdrink both of you with one hand. Let's have some more!
I'm only here because I'm searching for someone.
And yet it gave us the distinct impression it was here to fill our wine. Let's focus on that first, shall we?
Pericles has invited all of you here for some reason.
Either we dine here and praise Pericles, or we dine with Cleon. But Cleon has all the charm of a typical politician. A horrible voice, bad breathing, and vulgar manners.
You ready for another?
This wine is terrible!
You, I like you. Who brought you here?
I brought myself. I'm on the trail of a woman who fled Sparta a long time ago.
Fled? Why?
She lost two children. She had no choice.
She fled to heal a broken heart! Euripides, write her into a play!
I've heard Spartan mothers go to a sanctuary in Argolis to beg Asclepios for his divine pity. I should know, it's my home.
After what she went through, I'm not sure she'd trust priests.
Oh, then she saw Hippocrates. He's a physician, best of the best. He still keeps his office in Argos. If she went to him for help, there's no doubt he'd have given it.
I love getting drunk and singing. Come back if you want to sing with me.
I'll think about it. Hippocrates in Argos. Here I come.
How's Euripides?
Drunk, I hope.
You're awfully worked up over Euripides. You sure you're just friends?
I'm never just anything, foreigner. Though I confess, Euripides and I hold a bond deeper than brotherhood. Why he slams it with a banal young plaything, Aristophanes, I will never know.
You can stop hiding in here. Euripides won't notice you coming out. He won't notice anything.
Hiding? Heed this. War has come to Athens. First they take our homes, then they take our heads. I intend to be found with at least my dignity intact. Or what's left of it anyway. If you see Pericles, tell him I said thank you for another colorful evening.
Just can't stay away, can you? Did you bring the oil?
I come bearing gifts.
We're saved! Today, these women grieved for their sons, and these men worked the wall. But tonight, we forget all of that. Let's have some fun! What do you say? Care to join us?
Now, it's time for you to help me, Ali. I'm looking for someone.
All business, right until the end. I like that.
Focus. I'm looking for a woman who fled Sparta a long, long time ago.
Fled Sparta? No one flees Sparta. But let's pretend she did. If she were stupid, she'd be dead. If she were smart, she'd do what Aspasia did. She'd earn her independence. The smartest and most resourceful women I've ever met have been in Corinthia.
Theatera? I've heard they play some sort of role in Corinth, but I assumed it was the same as any other city.
Oh, no. These women are unlike any other you'll meet. A force. And the only ones there with any smarts.
Ali! Come back inside!
Ooh, the celebration continues. When you reach Corinth, find Anthusa. No one goes in or out of the city without her knowing. Until we meet again, warrior.
Anthusa in Corinth. It's not much, but it's a start.